But this friend of ours, Kira, used to have a special Valentine's dinner for the sad and sorries that never had anybody. And on one of these nights, we ended. Do you know what the funniest thing was? Is one of those nights, and Jamie Dornan was there.
Fifty Shades of Grey.
Yeah. You already know. Jamie Dornan on his own, seriously. That's when you know the world's gone mad. When Jamie Dornan's sitting in your kitchen and you can't get a date.
I'll never forget playing Twister with him. He had some strange ideas. I don't know where he got them.
Do you know what? I think that's how he got the part.
I think he got the part.
Yeah, there's so many rumours that you and I have started with different things. Mm. And suddenly, like, don't look at me like that, cheeky devil.
I'm terrified.
Oh my God, don't. No. Like, you know, like me and my obsession for certain people that I thought were like hitmen and stuff like that. But anyway, enough about that. But
just like we're having to move on chat now, isn't it? Nothing else.
He's very good at the Scottish.
Are we going to do it or not?
We are going to do it. Now listen.
What?
This man,
aye.
We've done this song together before.
We have.
We were bloody good.
There weren't this many people in the room though.
Well, no, you couldn't get all these people in my kitchen.
No.
Because these people wouldn't fit in my kitchen.
I was hardly turning into Billy Connolly. I don't know why. How did that happen? I don't know. Just come over me.
Do you know what? There's many things that Billy Connolly said to me that I couldn't actually repeat on this stage, and one is them about playing trumpets.
No, you just stop right there.
And he said that playing a trumpet, the further south he goes, as tight as a nun's. Let's not go any further. Right. Tony, our guitarist, is going to play two chords. If you guys do know, for all the young people, the youngsters in this audience, learn here and now that this is one of the greatest rock stars of all time. This is the man that started it all, okay? And when Tony plays these two chords, grown-ups, if you don't know this, go home. You shouldn't stay for the rest of the show because all the other people that are going to come on would be embarrassed if they were playing in front of you. So Tony, take it away.
Oh,
Christian rock.